and we're approaching New Orleans Gay Bar. Bunch of Philly bitches. No question I could get laid in there.